Good afternoon, YouTube. We are going back to the rock quarry. That fifth load. So, let's take a ride. Pretty good long ride. I don't know, maybe about 11 miles, I believe, from here to the rock quarry and back. Here we go. drugs. It's basically what I do all day. And of course, watch my gauges. We don't want to lose no air going down through here. We do. We had a bad day. And I'm trying to get you a shot of the driver. You can look ahead of you, look behind you, and the sides. got plenty of room. But they was fine. Yeah, there's some idiots out here that will go out, get in front of you, and don't care. I advise you not to do that. Especially if I'm loaded. It's going to take an extra stopping power to stop before I hit you. Right at this red light. Gotta watch for the people, make sure they won't want to come through. I would have to yield to them. Since I was a dump truck, I was good.
Bags.
right, 48. Since we're in a rock quarry, I went to the rock quarry's channel, which is 37, and that's a nice looking peak right there. Even though I'm driving one right now, but that's nice. Yes, there's two other people that work with that. Work with the same company, Airport Auto. And the other one is under the ABC getting over right now. Thank you. old burgers.
I put it on there because I've ended up dumping the 2,000.
Corey. That's all right. If I can catch up with them and ride for them, I don't know. Probably not. I don't know. Like I said, we just got to go with the flow and go on. Here at this stop sign, and
alrighty.
I can smell that asphalt.
How much you on ABC?
That truck right there's got asphalt. It stinks. If you ever smell asphalt, it stinks. 30 pounds of pressure to get stopped. Look at this beautiful.
That's beautiful.
I like that. I like the wheel and everything.
Definitely.
Thank you.
bodies yet, so I don't know. that was the strawberries. I can't really tell. Associates. They are bad and good about doing that crap. Squeaking. That's what happens when it get hot. I'm using them a lot today. So they're gonna squeak like that. They did. be hearing these people start talking about clothes. And we get close to glory. I had to change the channel. But still on 37, where would they run?
Shane, the scale's at 1440. I don't know if that's going to make a difference or not.
Just in case if anybody wanted to know where the rocks come from, yeah, there you go. Yes, we're going back up here to the scales and do it all over again. Maybe one day I can get a better view of it for y'all. Yeah, it's big. Great huge hole. I mean, wouldn't believe how huge that thing is.
Hey, you know, ABC. Be sure to sort.
But yeah, basically where rocks come from for your driveways and stuff like that. But we're about to pull onto the scales right there.
They're open.
out back up to this pile right here in front of my bucket.
I think we are. Yep. A little sup time. And yes, I already said a prayer, but if you like, I'll do it again. Come, Lord Jesus, be our guest. Let this food, let us be blessed. Amen. tailgate. Make sure it's clean and everything. We definitely don't want a DOT pulling us over. And yes, we're back over here at the same spot. Dump our sixth load off. Go get our seventh. two red lights. That was a South Carolina state trooper sitting down with lights on at the red light. Yes, I ate all my lunch, so I'm full now. It was pretty good. And you got the store coming out there. Got a store coming out there. Thank you for joining me, the cowboy, dump truck driver. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you like to guess my age, you can comment down below, and I will show you me and tell you my age at the same time. Thank you.